This is a big, strong guy. I'm not going to be able to, if he just try to resist. But I try to grab his arm and try to twist it to the outside. He doesn't want me to. That's just too bad. Okay. But I can, no matter how strong he is, take the dagger away by gripping kind of tight. Tight enough where he's not going to get away, but where if I need to do a little slippage occurs. Okay, so there it goes.